My name is Adepule.
Okay, Mr. Adepule Ibrahim Alade, what do you understand by relationship issue?
To my own view, you know, relationship is inevitable, human relationship. Without relationship, there's no how we can get married to each other. And knowing that relationship aspect, we do know our behavior, like what we like and what we don't like.
Okay, if you said without relationship, we don't know more about each other. But there are some people that they feel like they don't even need relationship at all before they get married. What do you think about that?
I don't think that is so common. That seems to be uncommon. You can't get married to anybody without you having like more information or more close partnership with that person. I don't think that can work out.
Okay. So after the relationship and the girl's married, do you think it's necessary for a lady to work?
Although the lifespan due to man is somewhere 10 and it's necessary for a lady to work. Once I want you to I got your work, that I didn't show you a work on shipping for very good. I think it is okay for a lady to work as well.
Okay, so what you're trying to say now, it is compulsory for a lady to also work in a marriage. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, according to my introspection, I think that's
important. So people that think it's not compulsory for a lady to work, what can you say to that?
The lady might later become that because, you know, every man has something of, like some stuff that is going on. You know, to be a man is not a dream job. As a man, you need to be industrious. Like this, I want to man going to think about job with the family, with your woman, or woman, or whatever. So, when you are working together, like a husband is working and his wife is also working, and so we make everything to be good and great.
Okay, because of our time, Mr. Ibrahim, I hope one day before you will be able to come to our program. Thank you very much. My name still remains Amifowo Shenu, Officer Yahoo.